Don't be harsh with yourself, my brothers and my sisters. A lot of time what happens, one brother starts practicing, a sister starts practicing, she wants to do everything. He wants to do everything all at once. Extremely, extremely passionate, right? That's why we tell the reverts, calm down, take it easy. Take things slowly, slowly. Because as the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, وَلَنْ يُشَادَ الدِّينَ أَحَدٌ إِلَّا غَلَبَهُ. Never is one harsh with himself. He overburdens himself, except he will just break himself. You will just end up breaking yourself. That's why you take it easy. Because you might end up leaving طلب العلم altogether and it's totally exhausting yourself. Burn yourself out. Take things slowly, slowly, slowly. If you feel like your himmah has dropped, take it easy, inshallah ta'ala, slow down on it and then move back up again. Don't try and do 20 things. You're not al-imam al-nawi. Sometimes one says to me, especially when I try to advise him to memorize the Quran and he's doing 10 things that, akhi imam al-nawi rahmatullahi alayhi, kana yadrusu, he used to do nine sciences every single day. Akhi anta lasta al-imam al-nawi. You're not al-imam al-nawi. Take it easy. Don't break yourself. Start with the Quran, waqaddim al-Quran, thabbit hifdhahu min qabliha wa adkhinanna lafdhahu. Start with that, take a book on the side with it, and then gradually move on like that.